गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अबाउट द सम प्रॉब्लम्स दैट रिलेटेड टू द सम ऑफ एपी. नाउ हियर क्वेश्चन नंबर 11. The sum of integers from 1 to 100 that are divisible by 2 or 5 is. These questions asked in the J Advance 1984. Now here solution 11. Now here question number 11. The sum of integers from 1 to 100 that are divisible by 2 or 5 is. Now here the sum of integers from 1 to 100 that are divisible by 2 or 5. First of all divide by 2. Here 2, 4, from 1 to 100, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, up to 100, or 5, divide by 5, 10, 15, 95, 100. Now in this case, this is divided by 2 and this is divided by 5. Here, in this case, also the number that are divided by 10, and here also the number divided by 10, so that 10, 20 are 2 times in this case, so that we subtract 10, 10, 20, 30 and so on, so that the sum of numbers from 1 to 100 that are divided by 2 and divided by 5 and these terms comes in 2 times, so that subtract this. Let us suppose that this is equal to S1, this is equal to S2 and minus S3. Now S1 is equal to 2, 4, 6, 8 up to 100. Let number of terms is n, so that tn equal to a plus n minus 1 into d, a equal to 2, n minus 1, d equal to 2, also that is nth term is 100, so that it subtract here 100 minus 2 equal to 98 and divided by 2, that is 49, and this comes 15, so that s1 equal to sum of these 50 terms is n by 2, 50, 50 by 2, a plus l, a equal to 2 and l equal to 100, that is 102 and 25, 25 to the 50 and this is 25. Now as you know that sum of Sn 2 formula, one is Sn equal to n by 2 bracket में 2f a plus n minus 1 into d. And also another formula is n is equal to n by 2 bracket में a plus l. This is a short form here. Now so that we apply this formula here. And s2 equal to 5, 10, 15, so that n next term a plus n minus 1 into d equal to 100. A equal to 5 and D is equal to also 10 minus 5 is equal to 5. This subtract here, that is 95 and divided by 5, that is 19, and this comes here, N is equal to 20. So that S2 is equal to S20, N by 2, A plus L, 20 by 2, 10, and A equal to 5 and L is equal to 100, 105, this is equal to 1050, and sum of this is a, and common difference is also 10 in this case, so that this comes here 90 divided by 10, 9, and this comes here 10, so that S3 is equal to 10 by 2, 5, and A 10 plus 100, 110, so that 550. Therefore, required sum equal to S1 plus S2 minus S3. Now, 2,550 plus 1050 minus 550, and we subtract here 550, so that this is equal to 3050. This is the required sum of this. Now, if in these questions, if we ask if the sum of integer between यदि यहाँ जो बिटवीन शब्द रहता 1 to 100, तो बिटवीन रहने पर जो है 1 to 100 दैट आर डिवाइसिबल बाय 2 or 5, सच टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चंस आल्सो वी डिस्कस द क्वेश्चन नंबर 10 इन द प्रीवियस वीडियोज, एंड इन दैट केस दैट इज 2, 4, दैट इज not taken 100 but between sub, so that here 98, and in this case 95, and in this case 90, and we calculate the sum of this if the from replaced by between. Now we see here the question number 12. Now question number 12, find the sum of numbers from 1 to 100 which are not divisible by 3 and 5. We are in this case and 5. Now, in this case, first of all, we calculate the sequence divisible by three and five, sequence divisible by 3 and 5, LCM of 3 and 5, that is equal to 15, so that sequence equal to now 1 to 100 here, so that it is start 15, 40, 45, 60, dot, that is equal to 90, equal to 90. Now, Tn equal to, in this case, Tn is equal to A plus n minus 1 into d. Imply that a is equal to 15 plus n minus 1 into d, 30 minus 15, 15, 45 minus 30, 15, and this is equal to 19. Now here undivided 15, this is 1 and this is n minus 1 and this is 6. So that this and this cancel and is equal to 6. Now S1 equal to S6 N by 2 A plus L, in this case 6 by 2 A equal to 15 and L equal to 19. This is equal to 3 and this is equal to 5 and 9 1 10, so that this is equal to 315. Now this is the sum of the numbers between 1 to 100 divided by 3 and 5. Now sum of integers, sum of integers S equal to here 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus dot 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 99 plus 100, this is equal to yes 100, yes equal to now n, n plus 1 by 2. Here in this case number of terms is 100, 100 and 100 plus 1 by 2, this is 50 into 101, so that this is equal to 50 and this is a 5050. This is the sum of numbers from 1 to 100. Now we ask here, find the sum of numbers from 1 to 100 which are not divisible by 3 and 5. The sum of this is a divisible by 3 and 5, and this is a total number, so that sum of numbers 1 to 100 not divisible by 3 and 5 equal to this is a divisible by 3 and 5, when we calculate not divisible by 3 and 5, so that 50 minus 315, and we subtract this is equal to 47, this is equal to 10 minus 5 equal to 5, and 4 minus 1 equal to 3, 4 minus 1 equal to 3, and here from 5050 minus 315, that is 4,335, this is our answer. Now question number 13, let P and Q be root of the equation x square minus 2x plus a equal to 0, and let R and S be the root of the equations x square minus 18x plus b equal to 0. If P less than Q less than R less than S are in arithmetic progression, then we have find the value of A and B here. As you know that AX square plus BX plus C equal to 0, this is a quadratic equation, so that roots, sum of roots alpha plus beta equal to minus B by A and alpha beta equal to C by A. In this sense, P and Q are root of equation. P and Q are roots of equation x square minus 2x plus a equal to 0, so that p plus q is equal to minus b by a. Here minus b by a, in this case b is equal to minus 2, and a is coefficient of x square, this is a 1, so that imply that p plus q equal to minus 2. And similarly, R and S be the root of equation x square minus 18x plus b. R and S is the roots of equation x square minus 18x plus a plus b equal to 0, so that R plus S equal to minus B by A here minus minus 18 by A, A equal to, in this case, A equal to 1, imply that R plus S equal to 18 and RS equal to C by A, imply that RS equal to C, this is equal to B by A, A equal to 1, so that R plus S equal to 18 and RS equal to B. Now in this case P plus Q is equal to this and PQ equal to C by A, in this case C equal to 1 A, this is equal to A, and this is equation number 1 and this is equal to equation number 2. Now PQRS are in arithmetic progressions, so that PQRS are in AP and it has four terms. In general case, four term, this is A plus B, A minus D, A plus D and A plus 3D. Here A minus 3D, we assume that four terms of the AP in this case. Now PQRS, so that P plus Q equal to, now given here P plus Q equal to minus 2, in this case P plus Q equal to minus 2, and this is also equal to P equal to A minus 3D and Q is equal to A plus D, implies that A 2A minus 2D, 2A minus 2D equal to minus 2, 2A minus 2D equal to, 2A minus 2D equal to minus here, in this case A minus D equal to minus 1. Now here P, Q, R, S are in the AP and P equal to A minus 3D and Q is equal to A minus D and R equal to A plus D and S is equal to A plus 3D. Now in this case P plus Q equal to here minus of this minus B by A, and in this case also minus, here one minus present here, so that this is equal to 2, and in this case this is 18, and now P plus Q equal to 2, this is equal to 2, and P plus Q equal to 2. Now in this case here P equal to A minus 3D, A minus 3D and A, and Q, P, Q, A, A milkar 2A and minus 3D and minus D milkar minus 4D, this is equal to 2. it means that this is equal to divided by 2, this is a minus 2d equal to 1, this is relation number 3. A minus 2d equal a minus 2d equal to a minus 2d equal to 1. Now by this here p plus q, similarly r plus s here r plus s is equal to 18 and p q r and s r p q r and s a plus d plus a plus 3d. This is also implied that a means 2a plus 3d and 4d equal to 18. It means that undivided 2 a plus 2d equal to 9. This is relation 4. Now we solve the relation 3 and 4 here by 3 and 4 for a plus 2d equal to 9 and a minus 2d equal to 1, and adding this 2a equal to 10 imply that a equal to 5. Here a equal to 5, so that a plus 2d equal to 9. It means that 2d equal to 9 minus putting value of a 5, this is here minus, so that d equal to this is 4 and divided by 2 and 2. Here PQR is value of PQRS are in AP, so that we calculate the value of A equal to PQ and B equal to RS, and we now calculate the value of P. Here P equal to A minus 3D A minus 3D, Q equal to A minus D, R equal to A plus D, and S equal to A plus 3D. Putting the value of A and D, here A equal to 5 and D equal to here 2. 3 to the 6 and 5 minus 6 minus 1. This is equal to 5 minus d equal to 2, 3. This is equal to 5 plus 2, 7. And this is 5 plus 3 to the 6, 11. So that we calculate the value of P, Q, I, S. And here A equal to PQ, so that A equal to PQ equal to P and Q minus 1 into 3, this is equal to minus 3, and B equal to RS, and here R equal to 7 and S is equal to 11, that is 77. So that A equal to minus 3 and B equal to 77, this is our answer in this case. Now here question number 14, if the sum of first 2 n terms of AP eterna is equal to the sum of the first n terms of AP eterna 57, 59, 61, then
then Leon equals A 10, B 12, C 11 and D 13. In this case, sum of 2n terms of this by question the sum of first 2n terms of AB 258 equal to the sum of n terms of AP 57, 59, 61, etc. Now the sum of first 2n term of AP equal to here number of terms 2n, so that 2n by 2, 2 into A, as you know that Sn is equal to n by 2 bracket with 2a plus n minus 1 into d. This is the formula of sum of n terms here. Here, in this case, n replaced by 2n, 2n term, 2n by 2, 2a, a equal to 2, 2 into 2 plus n minus 1, n replaced by 2n minus 1 into d. 5 minus 2, 3, 8 minus 5, also 3, so that this is equal to 3. This is equal to sum of n terms. It means that n by 2, 2a, a equal to 57 plus n minus 1 into d equal to 50 minus 57, 2, 61 minus 51, 59, this is equal to 2. Now, in this case, n by 2 and 1, n by 2 cancel here, 2 to the 4 plus 3 to the 6, n minus 3, this is equal to 2 5 the 2 7 the 14 the 4, 2 5 the 10 and 1, 11 plus multiply 2n minus 2. Now, in this case, here 6n plus 1, 4 minus 3, this is 1 into 2 equal to, this is 2n minus 112 plus 112. Now here 6 to the 12n and minus 2n equal to 112. This is 2 here minus 2. Now this is equal to 10n equal to 110. So that n is equal to 11. In this case, then n equal to 11. Answer will be C. This is 11. Now, here, let P be the rth term of AP. R is equal to 1, 2, 3. If for some positive integer m does not equal to m, where tm is equal to 1 by n and tn is equal to 1 by m, then tmn equal to this and a minus d equal to this. Now, as you know that tn is equal to a plus n minus 1 into d by question tm is equal to 1 by n and a plus n minus 1 in m minus 1 into d is equal to 1 by n and tm is equal to 1 by m a plus n minus 1 into d is equal to 1 by n. I'm subtracting this. This is minus, this is minus, this is minus. Cancel m minus 1 minus n plus 1 d equal to 1 minus m n minus 1 by m. Now here 1 1 cancel n minus 1 m minus n here and m minus n by m n. This is cancel d equal to 1 by m m n and a equal to by 1 a equal to 1 by n minus 1 minus 1 by n minus m minus 1 into d d equal to this so that 1 minus m minus m plus 1 by m n this and this cancel a equal to this. Now we calculate tm n a plus m n minus 1 into d a equal to 1 by m n and d equal to 1 by m n this m n lcm 1 plus m n minus 1 this cancel and this is also cancel so that tm n is equal to 1 so that in this case answer C and A minus D here A is this and D is also this so that this is equal to 0 answer will be D and this question asks in JEE Main 204 now like subscribe and share with your friends thank you.